Just bought leather jackets, not for the group. One person bought one, I can't remember, and then we all liked them, so it ended up we were all on stage with them. We'd always worn jeans because we didn't have anything else at the time, yeah. And then we went back to Liverpool and got quite a few bookings, you know, they all thought we were German. You know, we had builders from Hamburg and they all said, you speak good English, you know, things like that. So we went back to Germany and we had a bit more money the second time. So we bought leather pants and we looked like four Gene Vincents, only a bit younger, I think. And that was it, you know, and we just kept those, the leather gear, till Brian came along. Best thing was, it came to the charts in 2 days. And everybody thought it was a fiddle because our manager's stores send in these, what is it, record things?
Returns.
And everybody down south thought, he's buying them himself or he's just fiddling the charts, you know. But he wasn't. Actually, it all sounds complaining that, you know, we're not, we're just putting the point, is that, you know, it affects your home more than it does yourself, you know, because you know what to expect. But your parents and your family, you know, they don't know what's happening. How long are you going to last? Well, you can't say, you know. You can be big-headed and say, yeah, we're going to last 10 years. But as soon as you've said that, you think, you know, we're lucky if we last 3 months, you know.